Ryan, what is it like when a resident moves in here to Garden Plaza Valley View?
Here at Garden Plaza Valley View, we strive on providing that really well-rounded diet as well as a lot of exercise. You know, coming out of your room to go to the dining room, you're getting a half mile and coming there, back three times a day. So really encourages exercise and all around it's a good program we've got.
It sounds like a really good quality of life, right? It's that well balanced, like you'd mentioned, between the nutrition and the activity, and I imagine the socialization as well. So who's a good candidate to consider moving here to Garden Plaza Valley View?
Well, that's kind of a tough question to answer because we have so many different people here. We've got, a retired nurse at 56, all the way up to, someone who's in my assisted living, that's 104. So, we can go from any level of care here. Independent living is kind of like an apartment complex with a ton of amenities. You can sell your car, not do any maintenance. Just anybody really who's just sick and tired of that everyday minutia of doing chores. We do everything for you. You don't even have to lift a finger. You come in, enjoy life, and that's about it.
Okay, so you already kind of hit on it, some of the benefits, but what are the additional benefits of moving into a place like this?
Socialization, like you said earlier, is huge. Seeing people every day, not just seeing other residents your age or going through some of the same ailments that you're going through, but really seeing, all walks of life, getting to see kids coming in and visiting, having activities all the time, just keep active and moving, all kinds of stuff. Really, we have a different type of retirement living here. You tell us what you want and we're gonna make it happen. See our building, see our residents, they're very happy here, and their interaction with their families too is key. So, we just encourage residents to be active, and we throw these huge events that, really reach out to the community as well as reaching out to our current residents.